and you can simply copy all these expression values or fold changes values, and you can directly paste in this input data box. Circular heat map is ready, and we can download it in the form of PDF, PNG, SVG for free. So let me. Welcome to another video tutorial. In this video, I will show you how we can draw the circular heat map using this SR plot website. So in this video, I will show you how you can prepare your input data to draw the circular heat map for your gene expression data or fold changes data. So before I go into the detail, let me show you how you can access to this website. So first of all, you can go to bioinformatics.com.cn/english. When you will click on this, it will need you to log in first, and it is totally free to log in. You can register yourself for free and you will get free points. But if you don't want to create new login, you can use this test account. Here is its login and its password, but it is better, and I will recommend you that you can register yourself for new. So now let's move to that, how we can draw a circular heat map. So when you will click on this SR plot website, you can go to this miscellaneous tab and you will click on this map. After you will click on this, on the second option here, you can see here is circular cluster heat map. Because we want to draw this, we will simply click on this. And here you can see now next window shows that we can input our data. So let me show you how you can prepare your input data to draw these circular heat maps. So here you can see we have sample, and in this example, I have put 14 genes expression data. You can also put the fold changes data if you have. Here you can see I have 3 replicates of wild type and I have 3 replicates of mutant type. So you can also put your data in this version, and you can simply copy all these expression values or fold changes values, and you can directly paste in this input data box. So after that, you can select your figure size, figure height. Similarly, you can also select the font size, angle and position. So, and you can select the colors of this matrix key. So if you want to change the lower color key, here you can see the lower color is mentioned in the blue. So I will go with the default, and the middle color is of white color and the higher color is of red color. So I will not change it. So clustering method you can use complete, and distance method you can use Elucidian method, and font family I will select this Arial. So I will simply click on the submit button to draw this heat map. So here you can see our circular heat map is ready, and we can download it in the form of PDF, PNG, SVG for free. So let me download it in the form of PDF. So here you can see our PDF has been downloaded, and you can see this figure is of high quality and you can directly use in research article. So hopefully this video would be helpful for plotting circular heat map. And if you are facing any problem in the use of this website, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.